Hello everybody, Dibs here, and today I've got an Overwatch gameplay video for you of Zarya. Now, there has been a lot of buzz around Zarya because the, that Korean woman got accused of hacking while playing Zarya, but actually she wasn't, so everybody's playing Zarya now, and so now there's time for a Zarya video. So we're gonna try to get up here, and holy crap, I hear a lot of people here. Oh, jeez. Okay, I use my my barrier ability, not my shift ability. Yes, my shift slash barrier ability to gain extra boost damage when they're attacking my shield. So I'm gonna use it again. All right, gaining 85% extra damage now. I'm trying to break down that barrier, got it down. I'm just spamming your balls, literally. Just keep spamming it, and this Reinhardt is being super aggressive for no reason. Yes. All right, I'm gonna use mine again. Trying to get rid of this Mercy, because they have really no push ability. Gonna bubble that soldier. All right, nice. I literally got free charge from that soldier because I was able to boost him while the turret was attacking him. So that's what you want to do. If there's a turret attacking an opponent or your friendly, you want to bubble them, so then you can take full advantage of that free charge. Oh crap, okay. Well, protected. That ice wall protected him for just a little bit. Oh, I got frozen. Did not have my bubble up, but bubble does free you from the snow ability or the freeze ability. So if you're completely frozen, you do not get out of it, but it slows, or when you're being slowed, Zarya's bubble will get you, or reset the freezing timer. Get rid of this. Nice. Getting free charge. But yeah, if Mei tries to freeze you and you're getting slowed, you can bubble your teammate or yourself, and then it will make you immune to the freeze or slowing. So that's very nice. It doesn't take you out of it though, you gotta remember. Just prevents it from happening. Looks like they got a Zarya as well. And I got my ultimate, and I think the soldier said he got his ultimate ready as well. I'm gonna try to use it. Oh, nobody's here. I'm gonna pop it now, yep. Alright, come on. Oh no, that ice wall. Come on. Get him down. Oh, I'm at no charge. But, I'm able to get this Reinhardt down. I'm gonna bubble that. Save somebody while I get frozen. Come on. Okay, nice. Was able to save that Roadhog with my bubble. Oh, looks like they got a res as well. Very crazy game so far. Almost already getting the point. Working well together as a team and combining all of our abilities together. Come on. 100%. Very nice. 100% damage extra. Get rid of this other Zarya. Wow. GG. Woo. A really fast game, but that was a really good teamwork. Or that was really good teamwork by us as a team, I would say. So yeah, making sure that you bubble your teammates, especially when they're about to be frozen, is something you can do to prevent them from taking a lot of damage. And you can actually save them from dying, honestly. And yeah, making sure you're timing your ultimate along with your teammates as well. And one tip that I really have is that you spam your ability. What was it? You spam your Z. If you spam Z, it lets your teammates know that your ultimate is up, and then they can time it together at the same time. So yeah, anyway. Alright, welcome back, and we are on Dorado on attack. Alright, so we got a Roadhog as well. So, the thing is about picking your tanks, or when to choose Zarya, is that Zarya... Oh, damn it, I got Panda already gonna back up a little bit. Alright, nice, gonna heal up a little bit. But yeah, Zarya is very good with off tanks, because Roadhog is meant to soak up damage, like that, and just not just die, but if you bubble them, then he can soak up a lot of damage, and you can get a lot of free charge. Reinhardt though, if you bubble them, Alright, it seems like we got a Junkrat on top of us. But yeah, if you charge a Reinhardt, if you bubble him, if they attack his shield, you don't get the free bubble charge. It only charges up when the bubble gets attacked. So you gotta make sure, or not make sure, but I just feel like Reinhardt is not the best to be with Zarya. Oh, okay, he blocked that. Nice. Try it again as much charge. We're at 100 already. I mean, it can work, actually. You can have a good Reinhardt to bring down his bubble, or bring down his shield. Especially when you pop a bubble on him. If you guys can time it together, you can get your charge that way and gonna bubble up. Get the free charge from that ultimate.
Is he still up there?
I got this Tracer. If you can coordinate with your Reinhardt, that if you bubble him and he brings out his shield, he can give you free charge. So that's one way you can do it. But you have to be really coordinated. Yeah, I mean, it's possible, but if you're really coordinated, you can do it. And this Tracer is being really annoying. Ah, freaking can't kill him, screw it. You're just gonna get out of here. And of course she comes back and tries to chase me. Anyway, screw her. Alright, going through, we got a Zarya here. Not a Zarya, Zenyatta. We'll start with the Z. Alright, looks like we're pushing. Oh, there's a Reinhardt here. What the hell is he doing here? Putting up the barriers. Alright, pushing this payload pretty quickly. But yeah, as I was saying, it's really good for Roadhog because you don't really have to coordinate and you can just bubble the Roadhog whenever you want. It's very nice. Alright, so I want to talk about when to use your ultimate. So when you use your ultimate, you want to let your team know that your ultimate is up, and you can talk to them in chat as well, saying that you're about to use it, and it's very helpful, honestly. I'm just going to charge. Yep. Thought so. If you coordinate with your team, it's very good to do it through voice instead of just spamming your ultimate. Because then, of course, they can't give you any notification that theirs is ready or how far it is. They can, but it's very tough to do so. You also got to make sure that you do it at the correct time, bubble. That's nice. Bubbled that Roadhog just a little bit too late. You're actually able to prevent damage from that charge if you can bubble them on time. We're doing really good. 74 charge. Zarya down. Alright. So letting them know my ultimate is up. And they would mostly respond by saying theirs is ult up as well. Alright, more pump. Free charge from that Junkrat. So no reason for them to be using a Junkrat right now when I'm a Zarya, because the grenades do AoE damage, area of effect. And if I bubble somebody, it can easily get my charge up. Just like that. So yep, I'm at 100 right now. Gonna pop up my ultimate very soon. It's very important for you to use it when you have high charge, so you can deal more additional damage. Okay. They're not crowded yet. You want to use it when there's a lot of people around. I'm gonna pop it, yep. See? One. Oh, okay, we got two people only. Not a lot. I thought that Mercy was gonna be here, actually. But, eh, not too bad. Still two kills. I was hoping that Mercy would pop up, actually, but she kind of hung back. It's pretty smart of her to stay away. In that case, we're just pushing his payload. Gaining free charge. Oh, we got a dragon coming from behind. And your bubble can actually save people from dragons as well. Very nice. Trying to reflect. Of course, you know Genji can't reflect the beam. Okay, everybody's around here. I don't want to be too aggressive. I'll try to stick around corners, mostly. Alright, we got this. Mercy, gotta get rid of the Mercy. Alright, we got the Mercy. That's all that really matters. Okay, looks like he's gonna hang back a little bit. He could have been able to finish me off, honestly. But now I have full charge, and he's gonna be dead. He's gonna be dead. Alright, got a hectic game so far. I'm gonna use my bubble here so I can absorb it. Bye-bye! So, in... that goes to show you that her bubble absorbs a maximum of 400 damage, but even if you only have, let's say, 200 damage left on your shield, and something does 600 damage, you still absorb the entire thing, and you don't take any extra damage. That's very nice to know as well. Pushing the payload. And we're pushing this payload. I can use my ultimates here so I can see if I can stop people from coming in when they come out. There's only one person, so... Nice. Got it. Oh, okay, that, whatchamacallit, the D.Va was able to pop out of it. But we got two kills, not too bad. Ooh. Alright. Well, see, I'm low, I'm really low, I'm at 670 life. Get it back away from this. Ah, oh, damn. Woo, first death. I think, no, second death, I think. But yeah, I was waiting for the perfect time to use my ultimate, so then I would grab people who are trying to come out and save the payload. Because, you know, obviously, if they get sucked into the graviton beam, then, yeah, they can't get onto the payload. So, good game. Intense game as Zarya. So she has really good... Zarya is AIDS right there. But yeah, she's very good at playing or supporting other tanks. She's not really good by herself. That's why I feel like, you know, being an off-tank as Zarya is very, very nice. But yeah, we had a 57% average energy. Pretty high. Decently well. And I think I'm going to go on defense and continue this as well for the next round. So, yeah. Ooh, 8-9? I almost got a legendary. Anyways, yeah. I'll catch you guys in the next round. Alright, welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing defense on Dorado. And it looks like we have a Roadhog with us. We don't have a Reinhardt this time around, so we'll see how this goes. I think we should be okay, though. We already have two tanks. As long as the Roadhog doesn't die too much. And I'm trying to get that Mercy because she's weak. I was not able to get her. She's here and she's got her down. Nice, nice. But we got picked up by Reaper, which is not a very good thing because they can respawn a lot more quickly than we can. Or, I mean, they respawn the same amount, but they're closer. So I have to walk all the way back. But yeah, that sucks. Anyway, yeah, Reaper is the counter to Zarya because of the amount of damage that he can do up close. Just Zarya just can't really handle the amount of DPS. And even though her shield goes up, Reaper can literally just pound through it with his, with just his shotguns. I could say Reaper is the counter to Zarya. But anyway. Trying to see if we can get back in. Gonna try to get our boost back up again. And that's also one thing. If you die as Zarya a lot, it kind of sucks because you have to get your recharge all the way up. But it looks like we're at 50 already. If you're at 100, you have to regain it all back. It doesn't save over time, of course, and it decreases really quickly, as you can see. Alright, we're at 60. Here an ultimate from a Junkrat. Oh, okay, I got shut down by Hunter. Dark Torbjorn. I was going to try to get ready to bubble one of our teammates to save them and gain a charge at the same time. Nice, got that Reaper down. Alright, it looks like they have, yep, they have vision on us. Teammate's saying that. Try to dodge it around. Don't want to die here. Backing up, backing up. Woo! Okay, that was close. Being super aggressive, especially this Junkrat. This Junkrat's just hopping all over the place. Don't want to die, you gotta back off. Oh no, he hooked me! Ah! Come on, come on. Oh, damn, that Junkrat. The Junkrat lobbing nades all over the place. So, Junkrat, kind of the counter too, but not really. Only if you're by him, you're alone with him, and you're in an enclosed area, is Junkrat really good against you. But if you lob nades, you can easily gain charge from that. Got this Roadhog trying to hook around. What's he doing? And flying in the air. Okay. Get him down. Don't want to die again. Oh man. Yeah, it looks like they're flanking us very well. But yeah, look how fast my life is going down. Just 3-4 shots and my bubble doesn't really do much against that. But I have my ultimate, that's a good thing.
Behind on the right.
Okay, looks like we have a far. The entire team, the enemy team seems to be flanking a lot. Let me see. I hear a tire. Bop, 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 bop. Come on, come on. Nice. Free charge. Alright. Oh, damn it. Not close enough. But I see a Widowmaker up there. Try to lob my grenades. Not a grenade, but lob my orbs. It's always what you want to do. You only have 4 because it takes 25 each time. But if you didn't know, if you have less than 25 ammo and you use your lob ability, it still shoots it out at full damage. Getting pushed back. I need help. I'm only at 10. Come on. Where's the nearest health? I got stuck there just for a little bit. But yes, you do recharge your shields over time after you're out of battle for a while, just like Mercy. Oh, okay, that's what I thought. I heard a Widowmaker. Come on. Nice, nice. Yeah, I thought I heard a Widowmaker, so I was trying to preemptively get that Widowmaker down. Farah. Oh, that should have killed her. It should have aimed a little bit higher. But yeah. Hopefully people need to... Ooh, okay. Got that Roadhog hook stopping that ultimate from Reaper. Very nice. 20 tick right there, as always. So yeah, letting people know that my ultimate is up so people can time it with me when I use it. As far as still here. I thought, what the hell? As far as came out of nowhere. Come on, no! Go back here! Should I lob? Oh, gosh. I suck at lobbing my grenades. Look, they're out here. Yep. Saw a good opportunity because 3 of them were here. Oh, man, I only got 2. So that Widowmaker was actually able to escape me. Okay, well, not for long. I knew that Widowmaker was weak, but she can actually use her hook to get out of the Graviton beam, or Graviton Surge. So you can escape it plenty of ways. You can use... A Reaper was able to shift out of it, or use his phase out of it. Barely any time to talk. But yes, you can phase out of it, you can use your hook out of it. I'm not sure if you can boost out of it with Farah. That's Farah. Oh, I'm trapped. I think I'm dead. Okay, never mind. That was close. Surviving for quite a while here. Taking a lot of damage. Almost have my ultimate once again, still at 80% charge, very nice. So Zarya does a lot of damage and his Mercy is just chilling here. Alright. Woo! Great game so far. Alright, he's gonna just screw him. I don't wanna chase him. Especially because he can bait me and around the corner and he can kill me really quickly because I don't have my bubble up. So if he's good, he can just wait for me and just headshot me a couple of times and kill me. Yeah, you always don't wanna chase. You don't always wanna chase. Alright, I'm gonna use my ultimate right here, there's a lot of people here. Come on, bomb. Four of them. Okay, we got him down. Nice, we got four. So that's very important because right there I use my bubble, as you can see. I use my bubble. But you always want to save your bubble when you pop up your ultimate. Because if you pop up your ultimate, they're all going to go after you. Because since they're all confined in one area, you're the only person they're looking at. And they're most likely going to shoot you. So you want to save your bubble for yourself right after, not before you pop it. So it's kind of like a iffy situation. Because you also want to use it before so you can gain your ultimate charge. Because you always want to use your ultimate when you're at high energy, right? Well, how do you gain high energy? You use your bubble around yourself to gain it. But if you use it too close to your ultimate, you're not going to have one for when you pop it. So that's kind of a different kind of situation that you always want to be knowledgeable about. When to pop your bubble in accordance to your ultimate. That's one thing that you got to realize whenever you're playing Zarya. And of course, the split second decision on when to use the ultimate, when everybody's crowded up together, that can be a big issue too. When it comes to using your shift ability, right? Here, higher. But yeah, that's a situation or a problem when it comes to using your barrier on yourself. Because you don't know if you use your barrier first, whether or not they're going to be crowded up again and all that. Because at that point, I used it, and then they all clumped up together, and I found out that was a better time for me to use it instead of just waiting. Really hectic so far. Very, very fun game. Zarya is just always in the midst of battle, always just popping bubbles on everybody. And it just makes her a very aggressive tank that deals a lot of damage. So, one of the most fun tanks that I feel like at the moment. I feel like she's even more fun than Roadhog right now. Just because of the amount of protection she can give your teammates at the same time. She's really fun. Everybody's going to that quarter, trying to rob the bank, I guess. Bubbling. Symmetra, I don't know why Symmetra's waiting. Well, she can be aggressive if she wants to, but kind of dangerous if she's really weak. Charge, 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 charge. Right, I have my ultimate. Don't want to use it quite yet. Alright. I think I'm going to pop it really soon though when everybody's here clumped up together. Alright. Get rid of Zarya first and then pop it. Alright, nice. They rezzed into it. One, two, three. Got three kills. Not bad. Bubbling. Alright. Come on, Reaper. Die. Die, Reaper. Dodging, dodging. Okay, got this bubble. Saving that soldier and getting him on point. They use their ultimate. I hear a tire. Bubble, bubble. Nice, nice. Oh, I think that Junker res in the hole with us. And I saved both of us. Oh, jeez. Woo! GG. So I think I heard that Junkrat tire, and then I bubbled myself along with that soldier. And we were both in the hole along with that Junkrat. So I saw that Junkrat killed himself on the top right. But yeah, he was literally in the hole with us, and he tried to kill us. But I was able to bubble the two of us and save us. Oof. Very, very hectic last minute, last second. But yeah, GG. Good game. Great game as Zarya. Actually, one of the most intense games I think I would have played as Zarya. Totally steal. But yeah, anyways, good games. Great games as Zarya. I think that's it for this video. I think I might upload a part of the video from my stream. I'll see if I can find one. But if not, I always want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out. Give it your all. MVP? Yeah. I wouldn't say MVP. Dibs, do I have cold hands while playing? No, actually, my hands are pretty warm right now. It's pretty hot in here. Normally, I used to get cold hands, but that's because I get nervous when I play. But I think once you stop getting nervous, you don't get nervous. I think that's worth
all this time to make guides.
Make what?
We have all this time to make guides.
Two bastions, holy shit.
Yeah, that's even.
Can I make a Haramura AFK guide? Yeah. Oh, that was Hanamura AFK vid. I was like, oh, I can do that. This fight is not over. Hanamura attack guide vid? I guess, you mean like super general?
That bastion. Pushing in. I'm just getting on point.
Oh, I thought I had my shield up. Happy rest. Get both hands while watching the stream, not nervous as cold otherwise. Maybe it'll be the weather. I mean, it's not usually cold in my room right here, so that's why. His name is Boo. I got you, man. That's tickles. Oh, nice deflect. I'm pumping him down. Womp 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 womp. No, sorry.
On the point now. Not sure.
Ready for battle.
Oh.
No one can hide.
Just kidding.
Guess I need to practice my geometry.
I am taking the objective. Reinforce this position.
No.
I am taking the objective. Reinforce this position.
Wah, 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 wah,
wah, wah, wah. Objective A. Commence attack on objective B.
Let's check that sound. Or at least my version.
I salute you.
Hook me, hook me.
Ready for battle. Go.
My ultimate force is mine.
Oh,
wait, there's only one guy here. Oops, that was a waste.
Fuck up either team.
Get in there. That is for my.
Aww.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, I wasted my ultimate. But I mean, there was literally nobody there. I thought we were gonna win right there, but I should have saved it.
I am not a good loser.
That was my bad. Rocket jump. I guess that works.
My ultimate is charging.
If I can actually do that here.
My ultimate is charging.
No one can hide.
Made it up here.
That's more like it.
Okay, so they're all back here.
My ultimate is charged.
Bumbles and bubbles.
Come on. Oh,
I am on fire.
The hell would you go? Like, bye.
Ready for battle.
No one can hide on my sight.
Come on, guys. Need more charge. Oh shit, Reaper got flanked. Yeah, that fire was just like, whoop! Just blew away. Okay. Yeah, Chase is our best character.
My ultimate,
I have my
is
ultimate.
Ready.
Ooh, yeah, everybody else has their ultimate. But yeah, Chaser is my best for
just
now.
Push him. So I think we can take it. Yeah, no.
Hmm.
too quiet. Ah, I tried to bubble him. Wouldn't let me bubble him. There's nobody here on point for me to use my ultimate. Yeah.
The Mercy dead?
I could have used my ultimate, but there was nobody there with me. No point for me to use that. I don't think so. Yeah, we need to stick together so I can use my ultimate. But...
my ultimate is almost ready!
Graviton Surge is ready!
No one can hide from my sight.
Okay, there's a Pharah on top. Go to the bottom.
Remember Hanzo and Pharah behind us at the top.
We just need to get rid of the Bastion.
There's in the sky.
Oops. Damn, they did that really well. Damn, they held that really well.
It's really just the three of us in there.
Yeah, they held that really well. I don't know what's going on.
Well, our other team is right there.
Alright, screw it. A temporary setback. I'm gonna switch it out. Because then there's nothing for us when... got shot once. Do I think I'm good enough to be a pro? No. Definitely not good enough to be a pro. I am nowhere near pro. And I might be trying to like think I'm gonna sound. Okay. See, that's why I'm not a pro. I may try to sound humble, but I'm not a pro. Nice. Alright, should be double the viewers.
Yeah.
I mean, I kind of posted on YouTube that I was streaming, so I guess that kind of helped.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Wait for it. Bye.
Got one push.
Hanzo hide behind the enemy's Reinhardt shield? Yes, the Hanzo can do that. Anybody can hide behind Reinhardt shield if they're enemy, if they're friends.
Time is against us.
Oh, we got two people who died.
Can you buy time?
Yep. I tried to buy time, but I couldn't buy time. No, you cannot go through an enemy shield. You can only shoot through your ally shield. We weren't able to push that. That was tough. Couldn't push it for some reason.
Play of the game.
I don't know what was wrong in that game. I think it's that one push that we did, the Genji wasn't there with us. Yeah, there was no team coordination. Because I guess we didn't let them know that we were going to go in, but we can't do that because we're in different shots. No, that sucks. Yeah, that's why I need to come to look for you, so it's a good idea. That's why I need to come to look for you. Ah, you mean for my YouTube, yeah. I posted it just so, you know, people will know at least. Because a lot of people have been asking, like, if I'm going to stream or not. If I'm going to stream or not. And I've been trying to get, like, a schedule going.